Don't let your bass player gaslight you. You can play rooted voicings even if there is a bass player. Unless Ron Carter himself tells you not to play below the S on the Steinway logo, you're good to go. The greatest pianists in history have had roots on their voicings, and you can too. What you don't want to do is this. That is going to get in the way. But all of this baritone stuff, it sounds really good, right?